melted a big hole halfway through it. If I had enough steam, it would have went through. What happens when ice cubes meet superheated steam?